Well, the baby pantries were really interested in starting a diaper bank so that they could pool their resources to purchase diapers for the pantries at a lower rate. But they really didn't have the capacity administratively to kind of put that together. So the Women's Resource Center agreed to help them. We have baby pantries participating from all five United Way counties. And the money that United Way gave us was really helped as seed money because we needed to pay for the diapers, obviously, in advance of receiving them. So we were able to find a source of diapers where we've been able to purchase them, depending on how many we order and whether there are special sales, between 7.3 cents a diaper and 11.7 cents a diaper, which is a huge difference from what the diaper pantries or the baby pantries were paying. You know, buying them retail. So as a result, they have been able to increase the number of diapers that they give to people in need in the community and are now pretty uniformly providing about a third, perhaps, of the number of diapers that it takes for a newborn per year, as opposed to maybe a tenth of what they needed before. So it's been a huge benefit, I think, to the people in the community, and the parents really express a lot of gratitude, indicating that it's, you know, provides more money than for other necessities for their families related to food and those kinds of things.
So will you be applying for funding again this year?
Well, the really good news is that the project has really become self-sustaining in the last year. So we were able to purchase over 70,000 diapers last year, which is kind of a huge amount and a little overwhelming when they come in deliveries of 20 to 25,000 at a time. But the diaper pantries are pretty sure that we'll be able to sustain the project without United Way funding. So it really has been a very successful program.